Hey guys, PhillyDiva coming back to you with another wig review. I am just dying right now. Okay, so this is one of Bobbi Boss's wigs. Okay, the style is MLF 74 Copper. That's the name of it. I'll show you guys the stock card. This is what it looks like. MLF Copper. And I have mine in a color TF1B RDBG. Okay. Oh, I know it's red. I saw red and I was like, oh, I have to have it. So, but let me just show you guys real quick. And I hope my camera could pick this up. But do you guys see like this fierceness of the ombre that it's doing right now? From the 1B to this violet color that goes into this red, hunty. Yes! I love it. So, the hair, you guys, I was pleasantly surprised because I thought the wig was going to be like one of those, you know, really straight type wigs. No, it's like, do you guys see like the density of this? It is to die for. This hair kind of reminds me of like permed hair or kinky straight hair that's been straightened. That makes any sense? Like if you get kinky straight hair and then you straighten it out and it's still, you know, it still has that little kink to it, but it's so much density. It's just amazing. Look at this. I absolutely love it. So it's cut into this, you know, I guess asymmetrical bob type of style, which is hot right now. It will never be, never not be hot. Bob season is every season. It is a lace front, so it does come with some parting space. I don't think you could part it anywhere else other than the part that you have been given. The part is quite tight, so you might have to pluck it. I did not pluck anything yet. I may go back in and do it, but I did add some concealer, okay, to kind of bring out the parting. But I absolutely love this wig, and I love the fact that it comes with the darker roots. Moreover, just having like, you know, red or violet all over the unit. But I love the style, and I think the color just gives it that extra oomph. I love oomph. And this wig, again, you guys, is by Bobbi Boss, and you can get it from Sistawigs.com. I'm going to post the direct link in my description box so you guys can see it. But again, the style is MLF 74 Copper. That's the name of the wig. I believe it does come in like other colors. Yeah, I'm sure it does come in other colors, like, you know, your 1Bs, your 1, etc., etc. But I thought this color was so hot for like now, the fall. I just want to, whew, child, y'all don't understand. Let me show you guys the back so you can see how it's like coming down the back. Okay. So it is like this asymmetrical, which I love. You don't have to do nothing. This is straight out the box. Cut the lace off because it was a lace front. It has lace from ear to ear. But like I said, I don't think you can, I don't know if you could do, I guess you could do more parting if you wanted to. Move the part around. But that's just too much work. Like I like wigs I could just buy, put it on and go. I don't have time for restyling and positioning parts and stuff like that. I love this unit. You can seriously take it right out the box. You guys, I did not do anything. I didn't cut, curl, nothing. This is right out the box. I love it. It has nice, you know, Aaliyah eye coverage going on, RIP. I just love it. I love the, and I don't even like violet, like purples, but this purple-ish color that's coming down into this red is giving me so much life right now. I hate that phrase, but I had to use it because it is what it is. But yes, I just got my life back with this. Like, look at this. I'm glad my camera is actually cooperating today. Do you guys see this? Look at this. It is beautiful. Look how much movement it has. Yes. Can you imagine like being out and you just like jamming? Yes. I love it. All right, you guys, this is definitely a work, school, everyday, party, whatever. I'm going out with my girls, wine and twist, whatever, paint and twist. I'm going to say wine and twist. Paint and twist. Do what you got to do. Put on a cute outfit and go. Like, this would be cute in all colors. Like, real talk, this unit will be cute in all colors because the texture, it just looks so natural. And it's a synthetic. It's premium fiber. I'm telling y'all, these synthetic wigs is like, they is killing it right now. This is premium fiber wig, okay? So their hair is synthetic, basically, but it don't look like it's synthetic. Do it look synthetic to y'all? It is gorgeous. Look at this. Love it. I mean, do it look like a wig? Yes, but it's a cute wig. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't care if I have a wig on. As long as it's cute, I'm good. Okay? I'm not the kind of person who try to hide and be like, oh, I want to buy it. No, I got a wig. Yes! It's a wig, but this shit is cute. All right? Yes, I love it. I love it. Definitely check out Sistawigs.com, you guys. This wig is available on their website. Again, it's by Bobbi Boss, the MLF 74 Copper. This is the color TF1BRDBG. It is safe for heat stylings because it's premium heat. I wouldn't go past 400 on it, but you really, guys, divas, y'all don't need to do nothing. Take it out the box, put your wig cap on, cut the lace off, go. Like, you be like, I'll be ready in 5 minutes. I'm serious. Like, that's how easy this wig is. I love it. This is probably by far. And I don't even like short hair. Like, I don't like short hair at all. But bobs are such a sophisticated fierceness. It just gives you such a sophisticated fierceness. Like, it's just something about a bob where you're showing off your neck. Just, it's sexy. It's very sexy. You got to get a bob. You have to have a bob at some point in your life, okay? And this is it. This is the one. If you want a bob, get this one, okay, you guys? Check it out, sistawigs.com. The link is in my description box below. Any questions for me, of course, feel free to ask. Now, I can't stop looking at myself over here, but y'all here. Any questions for me that I can answer, of course, leave them below in the comment section. I'll do my best to get back to you. Of course, you can check me out on Instagram at PhillyDiva, okay, you guys? Sistawigs.com. The link is below. Check them out, you guys. Talk to you later. Bye.